Stanhope today is a quiet, tranquil market town. But who would have thought that 690 years ago, an event happened that could have changed English history? The Battlefield Trust, in conjunction with the Durham Dale Centre, are commemorating this forgotten battle. Stanhope Park, 3rd to the 4th of August, 1327. Where the Stanhope swimming pool and playground are sited, and around the area of the butts, King Edward's camp would have stood. His soldiers would have been billeted within the village. Here, the young King Edward III fought for his life. The fell is much the same as it was in 1327, but it is less wooded now. The ford where many of the Scots cavalry would have crossed to attack Edward's camp. Edward made George England's patron saint, and he introduced the flag to the English in 1327. He ordered 1,800 flags for the campaign. The most noble order of the Garter was founded by Edward in 1348 and continues to this day. The Scottish poet John Barber's History of the Weardale Campaign relates infernal crackies of war. Cracky was all Scots for a loud sudden sound like a crack. This makes Stanhope possibly the first place in England where a cannon was fired.